the first time in 485 days, the Montana Grizzly football team is back. The Grizzlies hosted Central Washington on Saturday morning at Washington Grizzly Stadium for their first game since December 2019. Let's get to those highlights.
Nick Osmo started the day off as the starter at running back, and he punches in the first score of the day on this one-yard rush. Next, even in the snow and the wind, which was frequent on Saturday, Jack Cooper drilled this 47-yard field goal, and it's 10-0 Montana in the first quarter. The Grizz offense did stall for a bit from there, but late in the second quarter, Cam Humphrey finds Gabe Sulzer in the back of the end zone, who made his return from injury in a big way on Saturday. Montana took a 24-3 lead into halftime after Humphrey keeps it himself here. Third quarter, and Humphrey airs it out to Samuel Akem, who also made his first start since going down with injury in 2019. He's excited to get back on the board, and Montana ran away from there. Check out this next play as Humphrey's pass goes off of Malik Flowers, bounces around a couple of Wildcat defenders before Osmo grabs it and runs it in to make it a 38-3 Montana lead. Bozeman High grad Chris Brown got a chance to showcase his talents at the quarterback position in the third quarter. He keeps it himself here on the play action, and he runs it in from 17 yards out. Then Brown hits Keelan White for his first passing touchdown, and Montana goes on to win their first spring game with a 59-3 victory over Central Washington.
It was great to be out there. Just awesome to be able to line up with your brothers and your teammates, go to battle with somebody besides ourselves. I enjoyed watching our guys go. Fun to be out there, fun to win. Football's a great game, glad we're playing it.
I think all of us, honestly, we'd been so long since we played a game, and we were definitely chomping at the bit to get it back out there and play. And obviously some of us, not just me, but there are a few other injured guys that had been even longer, so we were ready to go and excited to play.
That's why we're here. It felt great just going out there, getting after it in spring ball and coming out. And I do like the spring games at the end of spring ball, because that's the reason why we're here, to play games. And I think it was great for our guys to get out there, have a lot of energy. Everyone's running around making plays, and it's amazing.
Reporting in Missoula, Kyle Hansen, MTN Sports.